Hey y'all, so let's make some healthy spinach pinwheels. They are really delicious and healthy. So let's start with cleaning some spinach and chopping it. Saute the spinach on a low flame and add all the spices and a little bit of water. Add cheese as per required. Let it cool down, grind it, and then make a dough of maida, salt, oil and water. Knead it properly for like 5 to 10 minutes. Flatten the dough into a sheet, spread the spinach stuffing, roll it, and then just cut them into the shape of pinwheels. And now use a very amazing Tesora Air Fryer, which has multiple uses, right from grill, bake, fry, roast, reheat, anything. And wow, your delicious pinwheels are ready. So go serve it.